A convicted sex offender from Lake Geneva back behind bars accused of a sexual relationship with a young girl. Authorities say 28-year-old Ronald Boss met the girl while doing construction work on her family's home. He then befriended her on social media. Her mother eventually found out and called police. Boss is now in custody in Illinois.